boys in university and they are 19, and if you went to birds, boys hung out at Bozoli Echo.
Yes.
Bozoli
Yes.
has got an open bar and they sell you alcohol that's open with the dumpies that are opened. You can't take them away. And
Yes.
you are busy distributing pamphlets. How did you escape that? What kind of teenager is this?
Okay, so to be honest, when I was growing up, again, it's influenced by the neighbors that were staying around us. So even though I never had a direct mentor, I observed business owners around me, right? So my next door neighbor, for example, was running a logistic company that went bust, right? And those are the things that helps me to make decisions in terms of what I do. Another next door neighbor was a mere policeman that turned his life around and became a timber dealer. So in Ghana, they used to sell a lot of timber for wood and papers, right? And he became a very successful timber dealer. So I think the time that I was born in the 80s was the right time for me. It works, it fits, has it. So even though I never had them, I had their kids as my friends. And I used to go there and I would overhear conversations, father talking on the phone, dealing with his employees, how they're handling them, you know. So I observed from far. And it was interesting. It was fascinating to know that, you know, how and to me, the anxiousness also or curiosity, thinking, how is this man paying all these people? How can one person pay 30 people, 100 people? How are they doing that?
How are they
Right?
doing that? Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, and
Right?
yeah, I guess.
Basically, it's exposure to these people.
My dream has always been creating 3,000 jobs, right? That's the dream. To create 3,000 jobs. So everything that and I can comfortably say that I've gone past the part that I'm doing for myself. I can sit down here, do nothing, still be able to pay my kids' school fees until they get to varsity,
I like
and
that.
don't worry. But that doesn't make me. That is not what God brought me into this world to do. My talent is to do something bigger, right? So
Totally.
how do I create 3,000 jobs? As a principal estate agent, I can run a business. You can hire people, train them, get recognized by the State Agency Affairs Board of South Africa, and those people will then have certificates and they will go and sell. You share your profits with those people, you're
With the
creating
agent.
jobs. So it's all about thinking, learning,
Out of the box,
understanding the strategies, and figure out. The question is, set the goal and find out how long do you want to take to get the goal, to get to your goal? And when you've gotten that right, a whole lot of ideas will be coming to you.
will be coming to you.
Just also surround yourself with people who are smarter than you.
I like that very
Surround
much.
yourself with people who are smarter than you. If you're in a room and you're the only smart person there, you're the most stupid person in that room.